I've often wondered what Paul really saw on that Damascus road when he prayed four simple words, "Who art thou, Lord?" If you read it straight off, it means nothing. "Who art thou, Lord?" But suppose you can read it this way. "Who art thou, Lord?"